Question number 41. Which is not formed in a reaction of potassium permanganate with sulfuric acid? When you treat with the potassium permanganate with sulfuric acid, so what is the compound not formed? My dear students, when we are doing the titrations, you are doing an higher secondary level, acidimetry, alkalimetry, and permanganometry. Under the permanganometry, you are doing two things. One is you are taking potassium permanganate in beaker, and you are taking in the conical flask, ferrous ammonium sulfate or ferrous sulfate, or add the oxalic acid, crystalline oxalic acid. But in the case of ferrous ammonium sulfate, you are titrating. Whereas in the case of crystalline oxalic acid, after heating to 60 to 80 degree bearable warm, you are heating in terms of acid medium. Now, the question here is, which is not formed in the reaction between potassium permanganate with sulfuric acid? Potassium sulfate, manganese sulfate, MnO2, water. So, probably MnO2 is not formed. Just see the reaction now. Potassium permanganate reacts with sulfuric acid, gives potassium sulfate, manganese sulfate, oxygen, water. So, MnO2 is not formed in this reaction. So, correct answer is C, MnO2.